Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. The Kop, such an impressive sight. One of the great new additions in this most historic of grounds. Who are you, Jim, see making a difference here?
It has to be Sergio Aguero, the pocket dynamo, a brilliant little player whose squat build gives him that sharper edge in redirecting his movement to escape defenders. He is one of the very, very best.
Yeah, hard to see past him. He'll be looking to put on a show, I'm certain of that. And we're underway. Company. Stones.
Bernardo Silva.
Cook.
Rosa.
Wilson.
Mahrez.
Mahrez.
Some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it. And looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Keeper's got good distance on that, and it's King.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Mendy goes looking.
Sané.
Great overlap from left back.
Sané.
He's got away. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Has a pass!
What about it? All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Oh, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Keeper goes long.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Now it's Mahrez.
He's left his man.
Mahrez.
Great lead!
Oh, just needed a better contact.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Just the wrong outcome.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Wilson.
Now it's King.
Sané. going through.
Sané.
Room for a shot. About that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward and win this too. It was all very well built.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Fraser.
Wilson.
Cook. It's King. Wilson pushes it out wide. Sané plays it forward. And we've reached half-time.
Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull. One-sided, yes, but tactful
extent. What I've just said, if there's a spectacular turnaround.
It really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals.
Feeling that the second half will supply more.
The action has already resumed here.
Bernardo Silva finds himself offside.
Some activity down on the touchline.
Seems there's going to be a change.
Got amongst the goals here, and now he takes his lead.
I think he's put in a good shift, and their fans appreciate that. I think he could feel pretty happy with the contribution he's made.
Mahrez.
And back to base. Cook.
Sermon. It's Fraser.
There were better options before the ball was lost. Is it a save from up here? I know.
Bernardinho
plays it out to the flank. Feathers, well dealt with.
Gabriel Jesus.
Gabriel Jesus! And in it goes. Comfort, yet more comfort, easing away.
Reflections on the goal. And I thought once he got the first part of the right by getting his knee over the goal, it was always likely to draw very low, and so it proved.
Question now as to who is in control.
And it's Francis. David Silva
gets it back.
Aimed low and direct.
Gabriel Jesus. He's left his man. Mahrez. Denied at the last.
Oh no, that was a chance. What a chance.
And it's Mahrez.
Mahrez. Mahrez plays. Gets up to him! No mistake! Well, surely that completes the demolition if it hadn't occurred already.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, lays off.
Oh, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
become a case of men against boys. Smith. Fraser.
That's found its target. Going through.
Another change here.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
And it's been taken straight back. Now, chance to break. He's got away. Sané shoots! Oh, almost a sixth!
Jesus,
played out to the right,
going through, Sterling,
Stanislas,
it's gone a long way up and away, so that's it, it is all over, demolition, destruction, annihilation, they simply ran away with it.
So what do you take away from it all, Jim? Manchester City simply made their superior